Actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui will be seen as writer Saadat Hasan Manto in his biopic directed by Nandita Das. Manto is considered as one of the greatest short story writers in the history of South Asia, who was born in Ludhiana, India, and migrated to Lahore, Pakistan after partition. The much-talked film's first poster is out and it was shared by Nawazuddin itself. By sharing the poster on Twitter, Nawaz just wrote, "Manto poster." The poster sees Nawaz as Manto with intriguing looks. Apart from Manto, Nawaz will also be seen in Chanda Mama Dur Ke and Mona Michael. Honest Report.